Hey, what's up, YouTube fam? It's your girl Melvin Robert, and I've got some exciting news for you today. Guess who's adding game show host to his already impressive resume? None other than the legendary Rob Lowe. So, I caught up with Rob to spill the tea on his brand new competition show, The Floor. And let me tell you, it sounds like it's gonna be lit. 81 categories, 81 contestants. It's basically a game of chess, and Rob's the master strategist. We also chatted about his incredible career longevity, and you won't believe his secret sauce. According to Rob, it's all about staying curious and optimistic. And get this, he's about to hit the big 6-0. But he's taking a page out of Clint Eastwood's book, Never Let the Old Man In. Wise words, Clint. Rob also gave us the deets on what's coming up for his shows, 911, Lone Star, and Unstable. Season 5 of 911, Lone Star, has got him pumped, and who can blame him? The Rescues, The Scope, it's next-level entertainment. And can we talk about how fans can't stop recognizing him as Captain Strand? He even shared a hilarious story from the Genesis Open, trailing Tiger Woods with fans shouting, Captain Strand. But that's not all, folks. Rob's currently shooting the second season of Unstable with his son, John Owen Lowe. He spilled the beans on the super-elevated comedy and the addition of some awesome new cast members. You don't want to miss it. Now, here's a fun fact. Did you know Rob appeared on a game show when he was just 15? Full circle moment, right? Now he's rocking it as the host of The Floor, bringing all that game show nostalgia back. So mark your calendars, fam. The Floor premieres January 2nd on Fox, and you know we'll be covering all the highlights. Make sure to hit that subscribe button, smash the like, and keep following us for the latest in movies and TV series. Until next time, stay tuned and stay fabulous. Sparkles Party Popper.